Today we're gonna make a cucumber juice which tastes like watermelon. So I will show you the ingredients now. First of all, add slices of cucumber, add 2 spoons of sugar. If you want, you can use white sugar. Right now I'm using brown sugar. Pour water. So let's grind it. So the juice is ready. So next we need to do is we need to squeeze 1/2 slice of lemon. So the juice is ready. Everyone should try it. Thanks for watching. Bye.